Well, Zach Sice drew the two. So Zach Sice, and only his second ever start for the Doc Petty Motorsports number 43, searching for his first ever win at the Bad Fast Taz. Aaron Gwynn has only run a handful of races with us so far this season, still looking for his first win of the season. Jonathan Miracle on the inside of the second row, your most recent winner. To his outside, that young second generation driver, Matthew Smith, still searching for his first win. Lights are out, looking for green. 20 lap, $800 to win sportsman feature. Here we go. Slicing and dicing all the way back to the field. Two laps in the book. Russellville Rocket, Aaron Gwynn, about a three-car length advantage over second place. Zach Sice behind him. Good battle going on for the third spot between Jonathan Miracle and Matthew Smith. Nose to tail there for the fifth spot with Odie Overholt and Tina James Parrott. Now they're side by side going down the back stretch. Give fourth place to James Parrott. No, wait a minute. Odie Overholt gives him a little bit of time. Josh Sneed drives down low, takes the spot away from both of them. Good job by Josh Sneed. And we've got a spin over in turn number two. So the first caution comes out. Tough break for that 16-year-old driver. Odie Overholt spins on his own over in turn four. All right, here we go back to green. Aaron Gwynn, your leader. Zach Sice, second. And caution comes out as the KO of Nick Nyatt spins on his own between turns one and two. And might happen. Field bunches up going down the back stretch. Looking forward to a green flag next time by 14 laps to go. And that lap coming, that caution coming halfway down is the 76 of Joe Bray slows coming down the front stretch. And also see problems with the KO of Nick Nyatt right in front of the flagman stand. See some problems on the right front suspension of the KO machine. Again, Allpete in fifth, going back to green. For your Sportsman feature winner, he's almost out of there, folks. Let's give him a hand, folks. Your feature winner, Aaron Gwynn. I get a hug too, don't I? I tell you what, hey, it's been too long. Welcome, my friend, the Russellville Rocket, making it back here to Victory. What a job he he did out there. Now, had a very stout field. Zach, and only his first start in a Sportsman here at Tazewell, gave you a little bit of run early, but this Warrior race car was like on a rail out there. Congratulations, your first win of the season.
Hey, thank you, guys. I appreciate it. I can't thank this crew enough. First and foremost, man, good Lord, I appreciate it. All you fans that hung around and actually watched this race, you guys come in and support your local racetracks. You're the only reason that we get to do what we do, and we appreciate each and every one of you, and we love you. Thanks to this crew, they worked their tails off. I've not been to bed. I worked last night, kind of drowsy, but we took a chance on a setup, hit it right. I can't thank Warrior Chassis, Mike Knuckles, 1G Shock Service, all my sponsors, Mickey Clowers, Carolyn Clowers, they believed in me. The Petties, man, Doc and Tater, you can't get no better people. Me and Zach's had our ups and downs, and I believe all that's behind us. He raced me clean, and I really appreciate that. And kudos to him on a good run, and hopefully we can get back here soon. Thanks.
Hey, now $800 sure does feel nice going back to Russellville. Hey, you got a baby, another baby on the way. That'll pay for a new crib.
Oh, yeah, we're going to Disney World.
Hey, there we go. Folks, one more time, let's hear it for your Sportsman Feature winner, Aaron Gwynn. Folks, thank you again for sticking around with us tonight. Thank you so much for coming out and spending your money, spending your time with us here tonight. We hope we put on a great show for you folks. Please be careful headed home. Enjoy the rest of your week. Don't blow any fingers off tomorrow night with the fireworks. Don't forget, we will be taking this coming Saturday night off. Our next race will be on Saturday night, July 14th. That'll be a full racing program, plus it'll be Coca-Cola night at the races. Canned Cokes will only be 25 cents all night long. One more time, thank you to Chris Tilley, everybody with the Schaefer Southern Nationals Bonus Series, also the Bruceville Ironman Modified Series. Thank you for all the drivers coming out and supporting us tonight. And one more time, thank you all your folks. Please be careful headed home, and we hope to see you back here on Saturday night, July 14th.